Sam.
And I'm Chaz.
Welcome to High School School.
Now you only get it in your nightdress. Discarded all the naughty nights for niceness. Landed in a very common crisis. Everything's in order in a black hole. Nothing seems to pity as the past though. A bloody memory's like an El Tabasco. Remember when you used to be a rascal? Oh, the boys are slag. The best you ever had. The best you ever had is just a memory and those dreams. When as daft as they seem. Flicking through a little book of sex tips. Remember when the bars were all electric? And now when she told she's gonna get it, I'm guessing that she'd rather just forget it. Clinging to not getting sentimental. Said she wasn't going but she went still. Like a gentleman had to be gentle. Was it a mecha double or a betting pencil? Oh, the boys are slag. The best you ever had. The best you ever had is just a memory and those dreams. When as daft as they seem. As daft as they seem, my love, when you dream them overflow. Where did you go? Where did you go? Where did you go?
Right. That man there, George Mack, he was the head when I first started at school. Now, he was a great, big, fierce-looking man. And if you saw him coming down the corridors, he'd go around the other way rather than pass him. He was so scary. But fortunately, we didn't very often see him because he was off more than he was here. But he caned me several times whilst I was here. And he taught me one or two lessons. And most of his things he started off saying, he said, in the days when I was at King's, and we all thought he meant King's College, Cambridge, but actually he meant King's College, Newcastle, which wasn't quite the same thing. But he was a very formidable character. And many people thought he was a good headmaster, but I had my doubts. And the next head, after George Mack, was a man called Mr. Mardell. This picture is, I think, used to be. Just there. That's Mr. Mardell. And he was head from about 1968 till about 1988. And he was the person, it must have been before 1967. He was the person who first appointed me, and he was the first person who was head when the school changed from being a grammar school to being a comprehensive school. And then when he left, Dr. Berry became head, and she was head from 1988 till about 1998.
Was she nice?
Most people like Dr. Berry. She was cheerful and had got a lot of time for people. She used to panic at times a little bit when things weren't going well, but she was a very nice person. And then after that, there was Miss Talmadge. You've probably heard a lot about Miss Talmadge. Have you ever heard of Miss Talmadge? She was the head. She was head from 1999 until about 2006, I think, and then Mr. Chapman started. Oh. And he's great, isn't he? Mm-hmm. Yes, he's great.
Yes. Yeah, the times I've seen him, he's not been bad.
Yes, of course he's good.
Yeah. So those are the heads that have been here whilst I've been in touch with the school. This was my classroom when I was in YA. And this
division between the boys' school and the girls' school. And these doors had to be kept locked. Sometimes they weren't. And the first thing we used to do every morning was to check whether they were locked or not. And if they weren't locked, what we used to do was a few of us would have a raiding party into the girls' school and see if we could grab one or two girls and drag them through into our classroom. And when we did that, we used to stick them in the cupboard or behind the board or something like that. We used to climb up into the false roof and from there you can go all the way around school inside the roof and you can end up in the clock tower. And I spent quite a few happy times up there way back in 1962 and 63.
It's a very good school.
Best school in Sheffield.
Right, well, my first impression was the vast size of the school.
Well, I was here in 1937, the year of the coronation, that's King George VI's coronation, and here till 1942, which was right in the middle of the war. And so a lot of changes. For instance, when war broke out, the bottom corridor there was occupied by men, army men.
Unforgettable.
Thank you. And I had a wonderful time here, and I tell all my friends how great this school was, and they don't believe me, actually.
I shall always be thankful for the education which the central...
I got to be right, man, 'cause I can't get much stronger, man. I- how long I've been on ya.
Right,
let's
now.
Get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight.
Make a wish just before you close your eyes.
I wish the
corridors
were
nicer.
I wish there was a black
dance studio.
I wish there was a gun for boys.
I wish there was a mask.